Sheldon, we here at Wonderful Pistachios take your concerns about our no-shells ads very seriously.
Uh-huh. So what's that?
Don't look away!
Is that how people eat those?
You too! Get in here!
I'm going in.
Going down tomorrow in the Poconos, dog. In the Poconos, NASCAR. Never been to a NASCAR event while drinking malt liquor and getting totally fucking slizzard again. I make a malt liquor video. King Cobra premium malt liquor. I need another pull. Inflation proof. Bull liquor.
Get to it.
Shout out to my number one stalker, BMAR44 2020, still fucking stalking. Let's make it happen, BMAR44. Let's make it fucking happen. St. Louis. I drive 12 hours, you drive 3. Cold containers and malt liquor, make the fucking pull up, BMAR44. Malt liquor.
The parker of the surf, the chest come on.
Count to ten.
What?
Johnny Depp.
No, front to the back, say we count fast. Come on.
David Jones. Johnny Squid.
Michael Bolton, we're really gonna need you to focus up.
Roger that, let it try with another film.
Wait, what?
Yep. It's magic in a bottle. As soon as that bolt seeps into the bloodstream, all it takes is 1/40 ounce. Full of troll power, back trolling. Poconos, NASCAR. If you ain't first, you're last. I'm Bolt the Girl.
A box of chocolates, and my name is Forrest Gump.
Not better.
Though I'm not the sharpest tool in the shed, I can't tell you all in
love.
Come on. I'm on the legal aid, Aaron Rockovich is my name.
Cockroaches want to play off.
Okay, I'm reloaded. What is the tale of Tony Montana? Move on a flame with my meaning.
I'm
a racing wife. A love is polluted. This old town's a pussy. Just waiting to get by.
Turns out Michael Bolton is a major cinephile.
You complete.
Yep. Just bought 9 40s. Delicious malt liquor, had to restock up. How fast they're gone. Shout out to my spots. They say, here's this guy again. This is why we bought. This is why we purchased the 40s for him. My spots, dog, my spots. I'm Bolt the Girl. I checked the fridge and I only got like 4 40s in there and about, God, 30 of them in the cellar. Gotta get some more, dog. Gotta get some more. Can't have enough malt liquor on hand. Over there. Yeah. Can't fucking wait. That's the thing with trolling in public. You just don't know what's gonna happen. It's the whole thrill that you have just no fucking clue what's gonna happen. But something's gonna happen. When you're getting totally fucking slizzard drinking bolt liquor. Shout out to the A-team.
A crack commando unit was sent to prison by a military court for a crime they didn't commit. These men promptly escaped from a maximum security stockade to the Los Angeles underground. Today, still wanted by the government, they survive as soldiers of fortune. If you have a problem, if no one else can help, and if you can find them, maybe you can hire the A-Team.
Stronger than ever. Shout out to WB coming up with those Mickey's grenades and showing those cans right at the end. Shout out to 40-ounce Fear, shout out to Full Staff, the A-Team, Mulder. That's what you gotta do with the chocolate bottles. You gotta go like this. None of your fucking foam, dwarf. Roald Dorfman, not a fucking genius. Should have followed the blueprint rule. Fucking ready. Stay fucking tuned. Tomorrow. Stay fucking tuned. I'm gonna be there early. Parking lot opens up at 7, dog. Creeping while you're sleeping. Gun buck, dog. Gun buck. Banana clip. Mulliger. No door foam. Go fuck yourself, Fat Reggie. So much for that long money. Fucking bitching, complaining in a Gumby Man 02 comment section. Good God.